Hey guys, what's up? It's Matt here from Matt's Gaming. We're doing a little live broadcast here. I just thought I might as well do this while I'm attempting to achieve the Charted Trophy on Uncharted 4, which requires you to complete the game on Crushing difficulty. So, I just thought I'd do that.
What's that?
It's nothing. Never knew about this route the last time I played it actually, so funny how they actually used this thing. Okay, you're struggling.
Watch it over there.
Come on, you can get up there. No, you can't. See if it's been around there? No, there is not. Looks like if you just progress on, if I run down here, what's the story? No, you cannot. Oh, hello. I'm just actually at this moment waiting for the link to appear on YouTube. I don't like, I like Twitch, but to record it using that XSplit bullshit is a bit of a pain in the ass. So, yeah. Well, by the way, it's probably the first time you've probably seen my face, so, hey. Yeah, I'm not using Twitch, I'm just using the YouTube, so fuck it. Oh shit.
Shit, what's that?
Ah, fuck. Ah, well. Is it gonna end up doing this way anyway? I'm probably gonna die here too. Oh yeah, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Maybe not. There's probably a good place to hide anyway. That was fucking point blank, come on. I love the Barak gun in this. Very powerful. Ah, you fucker! Fuck, fuck, fuck. Come on, kill him, please, kill him. Fucker! No, you're not dead yet. Of course you're not. And you probably got a Barak, I think. Or a Barak, whatever you want to pronounce it. Booyah! Fuck you! Shit, see, I can't even see where he is. Shit. See here, I can't beat that motherfucker. You can see me through the fucking grass. Oh, you bastard, you bastard, you bastard, you fucking... I have no ammo. Oh, yes, got some. Nice. See, how you meant to see that prick? Fuck off. And if you die, you basically start from the very beginning of this fucking encounter, and I do not want to do that right now. Who's he shooting at? There's a shit ton more sitting out there somewhere too, which is annoying. And there's a sniper I haven't even touched yet. Lost him there? Not too bad. No, fuck, 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 don't you dare kill me! Stop Please, that took me all of them. Where's the sniper going? Just had the Barak or something. Oh shit! Oh, you.
Nice shot.
Music okay, ending. We are clear.
We're done with these idiots.
It had to be done. Let's see if we got this link up yet. No, why is there no link up yet? It's quite annoying. I'm in here.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though.
I have no idea where I'm going now. Paying attention there.
Hey, Sam.
Oh, there it is.
Help me with this.
Oh, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
Maybe we chat. Got wood. Excuse me. Didn't realize you could see that far down.
There, see? No problem.
For once.
Motherfucker. I'm just adding another link here. Boom, let's go. Where are we going? Oh, itchy ear.
This way.
Oh, you fucker. Oh, you fucker. The thing I'll admit is that the game actually on this difficulty is harder, just like in every aspect, not just the,
those things look
the fighting parts of it.
Sturdy enough.
There we go.
Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap.
Yeah, be extra careful.
Remember, extra
and
careful.
I would just jump on top of them.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
What was I gonna say? Yeah, so if you haven't already, I've got a little playlist set up if you just wanna get the trophies. I'm obviously working on one at the moment, but you can
head into the cave. Yeah,
hit the playlist and play through the chapters because they're all in chronological order, so you can get them one after the other if you wish.
Alright. Call you soon.
If you haven't already, if you don't know if you've come across my Facebook page, I've got a little discussion going on in there about competitions, where you can sort of recommend a prize, and some of the guys that we've been talking to have come up with some good ideas, and what I've decided is I might put three prizes up, and the winner can basically choose between three of them. So that means everybody can be happy, you know? So if you want to check that out, you can go to my Facebook page, it's Matt's Gaming. We also have a Twitter page as well. And hopefully the competition, first competition for the page will be coming up in the next few days after this video goes up.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
We are in a pirate cave.
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
You have all remained general.
A little slimy.
The handle in here is something.
Well, give it a pull.
Could be a trap.
I'm already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I'd lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook.
I love the woody banter that they have.
Really?
interesting.
I'm gonna skip this just to get over and done with. I wonder if I can remember. I had to do this so many times the last time I made it for the Trials and Tribulations. Pardon me. For the Trials and Tribulations trophy. So hopefully I can remember it.
Okay, it's holding. Come on.
I did it more than once because basically the way I was talking and I sort of fucked it. Like, whenever the characters would talk, I would talk a lot louder and it was irritating to watch it back. And I was trying to make sure I was being as helpful as possible, you know, so whatever. Where did I go? Straight up. That's what she said. You can't see her, but my wife's actually over here playing Sims.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Right.
Found another. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the.
You found another hand. Scary hand.
Out. Whoa. Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial? Yeah. When this guy clearly failed. Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there. It's a bucket. Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bushka.
Ah. Bucket filled. All right, pass it up to me. I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thing.
You know that I don't know, motherfucker. Yeah. Right.
All right, let's see what these wheels do.
I think it was first crank.
I think I see what's going on here.
Yeah.
Something
whatever.
With the three crosses? Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus.
First crank to the right.
Dismas and the jerk thief, Gestus.
Third crank to the right.
The white cross is Dismas, so the black one is
this
Gestus.
This crank to the right. Correct. Is it that one? Yeah, I think it was that one. Then this one. And then... Oh shit, did I fuck it up already? I did fuck it up. No, you dumbass. I did fuck it up. And I knew it. I was gonna fuck it up. There you go. See,
something up there moved.
I knew I fucked it up. Oh, dumbass.
From the mechanism to the door. Okay.
Right.
So, bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Hey,
that's gotta be it.
That's got to be it.
So, you're gonna pull the switch?
I'm only watching it back on YouTube, the delay. Oh. So, no, there you are.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
Hopefully this is actually coming through in the mic on this and not through right, the,
No shishkinates. No make kebabs today.
Camera.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket? I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery.
Yes, okay, it's only microphone audio that's being checked. So, settings, sharing and broadcast settings. Include microphone audio and broadcast. Include microphone audio. Yep. Hello. Meh, fuck it. It'll do for this with. Video now. You turn on people, microphone audio on gameplay.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Whatever. I love this game.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Okay.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Let's see what's in here. Can't be so funny. Bullshit, there's crap, and there's witty remarks.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it? I see some light through here. Ah, catacombs.
That makes sense. Delicious. We're under a cathedral.
I love a good catacomb myself. This is where the wee clip's gonna start. I always like this cutscene.
Listen.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
We have a minute.
Keep me updated.
Basically, stop blowing up shit. Otherwise, I can't look for it. I can drop down here. Give you a little look around. This is the right way. Oh yes, I forgot. All right.
Left it in my backyard.
Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Why, thank you, good sir.
Get the motherfucking crate. Oh, shit.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Here goes nothing.
Ouch.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Dun, 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 dun. I was like doing this one. Yeah. Super sweet.
It's bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side? That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might be.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
You're too heavy, bro. Oh, man.
Made it.
All right. Now, what about me?
Right. Just let me
look
around.
What about you?
Check out all that machinery. It really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of those little traps.
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent.
Surprise, surprise. I'm the one that has the possibility of death.
You sure that'll work?
It's heavier than I am.
Fuck.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah.
Move your ass.
There we go.
Throwing up. Whoa.
Hey, nice air time. Oh, crap. I got you. There.
Made it.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests?
Spoiler. There ain't no treasure here.
Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Where be my treasure? Pablo. Picasso.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
Don't touch it.
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so
it's gotta be the coins.
When? Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
just one now.
Great. I got it.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space?
No, this isn't Call of Duty.
Nathan.
To those who prove worthy.
Oh, Jesus.
Paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
God damn it.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throw me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Scheiße! Yeah, I'm probably gonna die here. Let's show the bad guys here to... See what I mean? Whoa. I thought I was dead there.
Get out of there, I'll cover you!
On it! Oh, shit!
Oh, dear, oh, dear.
I'm okay! That's my chance!
Stop shooting me! Shut down. Oh.
That's for you.
Oh, dude.
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
Come on, you ready? We gotta go up to get out.
Here we go.
Da-da-da-da.
Hey, Sam! Coming!
Shit. Blind fire is my friend.
Kicked it, punched it, set it on fire.
Oh shit. Shit.
You don't give a shit, you do it.
Ah, dear. That was a good shot. Surprised I'm not dead now, by the way. Dynamite-y.
Get out!
See when I get those boxes, it doesn't fucking cover me. Take that.
God damn it, Nate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, take it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Sam! Watch the turret! Gotta take that thing out! I'm coming up!
Yeah, shit, shit. Please don't die. Oh, shit. Fuck. Yeah. What the fuck? No way, my controller died. That can't be it. Who are you shooting at? What the fuck? That's an anticlimactic experience that I'll turret there.
Oh shit, Sam, sniper!
Oh, bollocks. Don't kill me, please don't kill me. Oh, see him. Wait for the reload. Fucking prick. Yeah, that was because I turned over to that. Head up, Butterfingers. I did alright. I have no idea what the checkpoint is at this point, so I'm just gonna try not to fucking die.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, fuck you. That's funny.
Yeah. Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit. Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
Oh, fuck that person.
Sam, down here. All mine.
Oh, you. Of course that was gonna happen. Of course that was gonna happen. At least that's a checkpoint anyway. I can't forget about them, they're fucking shooting you. Dumbass. Ah, there you go. That's how you do it. Got them anyway. Whoa, got it, and it goes there.
Crap! We gotta get past these guys!
Oh, you fucker! Alright, he does that. Jesus, cover. Run, run, run. Not a bad shot. You gotta admit.
Okay, here we go.
Bring him McSwingerson. Nice retouch with the bullet. Jesus, near dead getting in that way. Nice one.
Goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to meet people?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
The ultimate pirate treasure.
Look like chump change.
Exactly.
We're going to skip this. We'll straight on next chapter. See what we got. Probably should have put Let's Play in the old, what do you call it? Title, that's what most popular ones use. Done. Let's go, come on. See that man there for quite a while. You have to cancel games that will be able to post to release. Every time I do that, this 99% I got, I always just think better off just watching the fucking cutscenes. Somebody was watching me.
Saying, Victor?
I know that was me.
Yeah, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal?
Paper. Come back on. Nope.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano.
Say hello again, maybe it will.
Let's get the show on the road.
I thought it. Yeah, it was two comments. Ah, yes, he's coming back on there. He'd have at least me watching.
So,
I love this level.
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful
was
of watchtowers.
Was there any driving in the last one?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
With Avery's levels where you're in the actual, well, you're in a vehicle, but you're not driving. So this is a nice little change of pace, I must admit.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest format.
Hamburger.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go.
I love this level. Have I said that already?
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good.
Right.
Everything's good.
One extra. Oh, my God. I actually didn't know you could die doing this. I had one extra view there at one point. It's very disappointing.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Come back to me.
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on.
Right.
We're good.
Right.
Everything's good.
That's the first time I've ever died doing that. And I did it live. In front of myself.
Onward and upward. Let's not get stuck here.
We're getting nowhere fast. You need traction here.
Yes, I know, I know. We need traction here, boys. We're gonna go up the rocky bed.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There
easy.
We go.
Ha ha! Motherfucker!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Lemurs. Yes,
hey,
I see
look
it.
Up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy?
Your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and then... Oh, shit! Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Oh my fucking foot is itching.
Two and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because why exactly? Who knows? Maybe for protection. British authorities were closing in on him. Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Ooh.
And go.
And no. We are not getting up there.
No. That was a valiant effort. Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Why don't you not?
Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
No. What are you doing?
Got some big plans for this winch. There, that ought to do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
I love these little cutscenes like this.
Spectacular.
Naughty Dog really do an awesome job.
A well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates.
Oh shit.
To do was to murder him.
And we've died twice. Can't believe it. It's actually gonna get in the collection. I'm going the wrong way. Enjoy the collection, you know, to get the trophies in there as well, but it probably would take you forever. I'm not sure if they'll probably have all the same trophies as the original game, but I already got the platinum in them. That's right. I'm a trophy hunter.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a former squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
I love this wee bit here. Went silent the first time, but every other time after sort of went loud.
I see him.
Maybe we should just go for a wee drive through them this time. Maybe? I don't know. Should we go stealth? Oh, this is on crushing, don't forget, so... might be better to do stealth.
Son of a bitch. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
Don't hit the old snipers.
That's the good news.
First.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan? Just follow my lead.
Who is my lead, and why are we following him? Don't know how more people haven't fucking watched this or played this game. Such an awesome game.
Wait.
Fuck. Shit. So much for the silent route. Whoa. rocket launcher guy. But I'm dead. That didn't work.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
How's it, Blue?
Good.
Hello. Like someone else is watching this. Hello. Say something.
So how long we posted, yeah?
They're not saying anything.
Any news from the other sites?
Nothing yet.
Can we call them and let them know we're ready?
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste of resources.
Right, then we're calling. Where the fuck is this guy over here?
Considering the last time you handled explosives, you nearly blew up everyone in the street. I'd say it's a good thing you're not in charge.
Get in there. No, you cannot go. I'm gonna get spotted again. Yep. Get down, get down, get down. No, you didn't see me, you didn't see me.
What? What was it?
No, you didn't see me, you didn't see me. Aha, see, it sort of caught itself there. It was like, yeah, you're spotted, but then it was like, nah, you're not spotted. No. This is probably a good place to sort of like attack from, but I'm getting a bit fed up doing your silent thing. Probably take back to the sniper first, maybe. And our viewer is gone. Come on, I'm gonna wait for this guy to walk away so I can jump kill this bitch.
Hmm? Hey,
shit. That didn't work. Grab, grab, grab! Wow. Yeah, that guy's very powerful. He is very powerful. Where the fuck he is. Trying to find him and kill him. Thank you. Dang it, dang. Fuck. Oh, you dick.
Hey,
Fuck. Get down, get down, get down. Oh shit. How are we gonna do this? I've got grenades. Oh, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare kill me. Don't. Damn it! Fuck! Get in that fucking car again. Screw it. Let's see what happens if you drive them. Hit these two bitches. Yeah, I'm very much dead, or dying at least. Drop now. Roll. Fuck. That was alright. Did alright. Didn't succeed. But it did alright. I'm gonna give that one a shot again. No, we're not. We're not over here. This could piss the step. Get up. Get inside. No. That's not fair. That is not fair. I'm gonna go with a strategy again. Fuck the silence, deadly. I know what I'm doing. Clearly. No, I don't. I seriously don't. But they're gonna know I'm there anyway, so I might as well kill these two pains in the ass. And I missed one. Rich. Another viewer again. Will this person last longer than 5 minutes? Okay, those two are dead. And we're gonna drop the car here. Now I can get a gun. Oh, you fucking jippo. Oh, there's an RPG guy. I don't like him. You son of a bitch. I will get that, but it's crushing mode for the viewer. But it's harder than it looks, as you can tell. Okay, knock me off. Fuck off. Body slab. Give me that grenade. This is probably the best place to actually camp out anyway. Fuck you. Alright, get the health back. Then aim for that son of a bitch. Where is he? There he is, sir. Fuck. He's gonna kill me, I know it. Fucker! Two of them. They didn't do anything there. Worst shot ever. Jesus Christ. Whoa, fuck. Let me get this bitch. Oh my god. Not even a crosshair in that, is there? There's a crosshair. Come on, pop your head out. He's not dead. Jesus Christ. Got another viewer. All the lads. Before you go, at least hit the like button or something, you know, it'd be cool. Fuck! Jesus. Fucking two of them. Drop. Alright, gotta jump into the car again and go right in the back now. And that guy's left. One guy's left. Jump out of the car. Roll, jump, roll. Oh, you son of a bitch. Kick him, do something. Oh fuck! Okay, don't die. Don't die. Two fucks left. There's one guy, sniper. Come on. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, that's a grenade guy. I don't like him. Oh, there he is there. Nope. No, don't eat there. Fuck is he? So you sound. On. That's music over, so somebody must have killed him. Nice one. Sort of takes away from the fact that I beat this, but fuck it. Thanks, Sully. Thanks. You couldn't let me have it. I don't know why I'm still going up here, I don't need to go up here anymore. Oh shit, is it? That's a good idea. Oh, hello. Ah, he's the ice sniper rifle. Oh, come on. That's the worst shot ever. Hopefully that's a checkpoint anyway. Fucking hell. Where's that swinging point? Dick. Get that other rocket launcher. Whatever the fuck it was. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Booyah! Three shots. I got another round here too, which is nice. Anybody want to say hello? Fucker. I'd be very disappointed if I died and had to start from the beginning. Where's that all there? Don't I have to fucking... What do you call it? Slip away from them. Who the fuck is this prick? Headshot. There we go, got them. Yeah, okay. Boy.
I think that's it.
I know it's it.
The guys out here, I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
We got it. We got it.
Oh boy.
Couldn't have happened for the guy really trying to go across the bridge earlier. No.
How do we get out of here?
Let's figure out how to don't drive the truck over. It wouldn't make any sense. Oh my god. Hello, broadcasters. Keep going back for broadcasters, viewers. He's spoken 2 to 3. It would be cool if you could say something.
Handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. No, turn into.
That's not you, is it? No. And he's gone again. Ah well. I think I know who it is anyway.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
That's good.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
I was thinking the same damn thing. But they found the treasure already.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Four people there. Oh, fucking hell.
Experiencing a little turbulence.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly.
There was say something in the comments.
A charity case, I guess. You'd check out books from the library for me.
What would you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking...
For the four of you that are there, if you want to go to the Matt's Gaming Facebook page, where we're having a competition up soon, if you want to give any recommendations for prizes. There's some guys over there chatting away now at the moment who are giving recommendations. So hit it up, give it a like. I'll be doing a competition shortly. If you want to get involved, just thought I'd let you know.
Let me know when I can open my eyes.
Sam,
I'm only starting out, so yeah.
Why didn't you use him to get
any support is great.
I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Ah, fuck, I don't care what it is. It's a tower of some sort. I'm gonna get to that. battle part.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
Yes,
any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I can tell this one's gonna be hard as fuck.
Here we got here first. Let's check the place out.
Whoa!
Drawbridge. How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or take something inside.
Yes, I love this gun.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers. Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Nathan, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge. All right, I'll see if there's something up here.
Thanks, I'm going. I've played this
guys,
about 15 times
already.
There's
a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam, special delivery.
Yeehaw.
Whoa.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I literally brought it right to the front of the fucking drawbridge 2 seconds ago, so you wouldn't have to if you didn't fucking move it. But what the heck?
Are you two just
hopefully
relax.
I still got grenades.
I got this.
Make this next bit easier.
One crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Come on. I do have grenades, Brennan. That was a good start. Right. That was a good shot. Come on, you gotta admit, that was a good shot. That was a fucking awesome shot. And everybody's gone. Not too cocky. Oh dear. It's like... oh shit, they're going to hit me in a second, and they already have. Ah shit! That was annoying. That was a terrible grenade shot.
Yeah.
How the fuck can you survive a point blank shot to the head? I sort of want to die now because I haven't been doing as well. It's the last time. Down. Shit. That was not good. Should at least start a few with them in the truck.
Rental car. Must be theirs.
At least I got them fuckers. Come on, that had to be a good shot. Fuck him. More around here somewhere. Oh shit. That was a bad idea. Come on. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm so dead again. Fuck. Shit on a stick.
Rental car. Must be theirs.
That was the feat. If it was fuckers to get the red barrels this time, save the grenades. Oh, you stupid prick! Maybe easy for them, like. Congratulations, Sam. I didn't deserve to win that one after near killing myself with a fucking grenade.
Rental car must be theirs.
He's not having a good day.
Oh,
Fuck off. These guys sneak around too quickly, but that was a good kill. I can't catch a brick. And I have no ammo. I'm running right towards them. This isn't going to end well. Try and jump again, please. Don't die yet. Please don't die yet. Please don't die yet. You fucking died. This is hard as fuck.
Rental car must be theirs. Form the grid. I want them found. Crap.
Come on.
One down.
Oh, no. Fuck, by the way. Fuck, I need. Fuck you. Oh shit. No, you don't. You're not holding that. Fucking hell. What the hell? Last attempt.
Rental car. Must be theirs. Form a grid. I want them fouled. No warning shots. You see them, you take them down.
Let's maybe see if this.
Too close.
Wait for a few more and be a close. Fucking hell.
Shit, there's more armor.
I'm more than merrier, sure. Come on, throw the grenade, man. Fucking shooting me in the back. What a dick.
Rental car. Must be theirs. Form a grid. I want them found.
I'm not going to say that thing.
You see them? You take them down.
That was fucked up. No. That's bullshit. Fucking hell. Right, this is the last attempt. Has to be. Right. Wait for these fuckers to cluster up.
I want them fouled. No warning shots. You see them, you take them down.
Go. Thank you. fucking jump. Oh my god.
Thanks. Hey, good timing.
That's the one time you want to do a drop kill and don't fucking do it for you, like. Well, hopefully these guys are all clustered up here now. Well. This is my one now. We got this. We can do this now. Run over here. No, don't. Well, you could sneak now if you wanted to, but I'm not going to. Whoa! That was a good headshot. To die right now. Right, recoup. Alright. Fuck. Give me a minute. Fucking, oh no, 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 no. I have no ammo there. Nope. Come on. Let's get out of that. Fuck, get out! Fucking cover system back. Alright, get your health back, get your health back. I read a fuck all ammo here. Nice shot, yeah, point blank range. I've got two grenades here. Yes, ammo. Only a few more of these guys left, so please, dear God, let me get them. Yes! Ah, oh, thank God.
10-8, let's go before more shorelines show up.
We did it.
Ah, let's get that bridge down.
That was a pain, yes. I knew it was going to be a tough one. But we did it. I thought I was going to die there. That would have been a shitty ending to this.
Let's try that again.
Oh my god. Someone actually comments right when I'm about to leave. Hello. You caught me just when I'm about to leave, but thanks for being the one person to comment. They're gone now. Gamer Destiny 12. Hello. Might take them a while actually. Yeah, it's a delay, so forgot about that. Oh Jesus. Yeah, I near died again.
Big tower on
a volcano. Who's in the middle of the night is probably where most people are actually gonna chat the end of it, because yeah. I'm not doing anything.
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Cheers. Thanks for subscribing to the channel. I'm gonna have competitions on the Facebook page that I have, Matt's Gaming. If you wanna go there, they're doing recommendations for prizes and stuff like that there, so if you want to get involved with that, you can. Appreciate the support, buddy. It's coming up to midnight here, and I've got work in the morning, but this has been fun. Might do some more of this tomorrow, because I'm going to go for the crushing, or charted trophy, where you finish this on crushing mode. Sorry to leave you just as you've come on, but thanks. Although it's like one comment and stuff like that there, I really appreciate it. Thanks, bye.